What up? It's the Trooper. And so I know it's been a couple of days since the last update, and it's been a rough couple of days or whatever. So this is the update I didn't really want to have to give you guys, but it looks like I've pretty much got to do it. You know, when I left to come out here, I knew that I was under-rolled. I mean, basically with the amount of money I showed up here with, I mean, the chances were really, really good that I was gonna go broke and that I wasn't gonna be able to, you know, handle the swings and be able to, whatever. So, unfortunately, after a couple losing sessions in a row now, I pretty much don't have enough money to play anymore at this point. And at this point, I mean, I'm stuck here for sure, and I didn't come here to quit. So I'm definitely going to keep fighting the battle. So I just have to put the contingency plan into place. The problem is, I think I miscalculated a little bit on how much money, you know, I would need to survive. The reality is I'm only down about $380 at poker, and I've done no gambling at all. But I mean, you know, I was paying like $180 a week, you know, for the hotels, and then also the you know, food costs money, gas costs money. Basically, at this point, all I can do is try to get a job. I also need to try to get a place to stay. I'm staying at Bally's tonight. This will be my fifth night there, and then I need to find somewhere to go after that. $2,000 is not a roll, especially when life money is coming out of that as well. I mean, $2,000 just for poker and another, you know, $2,000 to live off of for a month or two still wouldn't be enough money, because it's not a game where you could just win every day and where you can win every session. It's never going to be that kind of game. So I knew what I was getting myself into. Now I'm in Vegas, and basically I got to survive. If you've watched the vlog at all, if you know anything about me, you know I'm a survivor. And you know, it's just like when my car died, you know, I did what I had to do. And right now we're in a situation where I gotta do what I gotta do, so I'm gonna do it, you know what I mean? And wish me luck that I get a job. You know, the goal obviously is to get a job where, you know, I can make enough money to live and enough money to play some poker too, because obviously the goal is to build a roll. You know, $10,000 is a roll for 1-2 and 1-3, that's a roll. I got a little bit of money left, but it's not even enough to pay for, you know, a place to stay for more than like 2 weeks. So part of me wants to take $100 and take a shot at a tournament, but I know that's probably not the right thing to do. All right, so the fucking battery died halfway through making the damn update yesterday or whatever. I guess basically what I was trying to say is that, you know, I'm the Trooper and I am a survivor. By the way, it's Friday, and I checked out of Bally's this morning, and as of right now, I don't have a place established to stay tonight, but I do have money to get a place to stay for about, well, I guess about a week and a half or whatever. So we're gonna have to see what happens with that. And I know that this is not the way we wanted the vlog to go. This is not the way we wanted the story to go. I mean, you know damn well this is not the way I wanted it to go. The chances of making it with 2K, coming out here and running 2K up and not having to get a job or do anything else, I mean, the chances are fucking slim, all right? Luck plays a big part in the short term, and this is the extreme short term. I had a little bit of money and a little bit of time, and I needed everything to go perfectly, and it didn't go perfectly. Don't give up on the vlog, and don't stop watching. I know that this is not that, you know, the way that we wanted it to go, but it's just a, you know, it's just a bump in the road. I need to build up a big enough roll. Sorry it's been so long since the last update. I really did try to get a vlog up yesterday and the fucking battery died. I tried before that and all the footage was fucked up because of wind and all kinds of noise problems or whatever. So I promise it's gonna get better.